There's several aspects to a test program. You have the configuration element, you have the instrumentation, then you have the systems on board themselves and how that changes through the process. From first flight to final F&R flight is quite significant depending on the type of program. The requirements are quite stringent and they get more and more stringent each year.
You have to demonstrate compliance to every requirement, and being able to trace that information, linking it with the digital thread, that's what's unique about verification management.
Verification management is about connectivity and using end-to-end through the requirements, through certification, test and validation. It's going to allow us to look at the results in a more constructive way, optimize the schedule based on the results, and then confirm what we set out with the requirements we actually achieve.
Our mission is to help our customers be competitive leaders by helping them solve their most difficult engineering development and engineering productivity problems. Automating test data correlation is very time intensive. It's a very manual process. The main problem that they all have is staying ahead of the competition by reducing costs and reducing cycle time.
From an automation standpoint, the savings would probably be in several aircraft months if you can do that correlation automatically.
We partnered on this automated test correlation to enhance our verification management catalyst or solution.
The digital thread for ATC, for verification management, starts with requirements. The goal is to provide the analyst and the test engineer with the correct information with reality.
So with the ATC, it allows us to minimize the amount of physical testing and achieve a verified general purpose analytical tool very quickly.
The whole design starts off with the simulation and predictions, and the testing is going back to verifying those predictions are accurate. So it's crucial that we marry the two together.
ATC, for the analyst, gives them the knowledge that what they want is going to be implemented. And then on the back end, it assures them that their model is correlating well with the actual physical test. If someone were to ask, how did you meet this requirement? It would be readily available to you what model was used, what CAD model was used, what simulation model was used, what test data is correlated to that. It's all there for you. So from an analyst's point of view, the ATC keeps track of everything.
All of this stuff is captured in Teamcenter, and then we have a complete digital thread that we establish by using the Siemens PLM components to automate this very difficult and very manual and time-consuming and error-prone process.
Siemens software for us provides the full breadth of capability that allow us to get in and automate and tie things together beyond anything else we've ever utilized.
We've got the breadth of the product suite to be able to deliver this, and no one can take it all the way from this virtual software down to collecting the data for the test article.
The major business benefits of the ATC software comes down to money and cycle time.
So anytime you can shave any time out of a program, that is beneficial for both the company and the product. But it's precision and repeatability and quality of data that's what I'm looking for. In terms of connectivity, the verification management catalyst is really unique in the industry. And taking that catalyst and marrying it to the systems that we have will yield benefits in our certification programs. I see the verification management as a cornerstone of our test programs going forward.